Hello, the Ask Mike Show back again. And one of you has asked me all about morning routines. Are they important? Any tips and ideas that you can give me for morning routines? And morning routines are very important because they can give you the opportunity to cover your bases in different areas every single day. So everything from learning something new, to exercise, to health, to relaxation, to mindset, to your mental state to help you approach the day in the best possible way. So you can have a lot of different aspects to a morning routine that can give it the best possible outcome. All right. So everything from exercise to journaling to sort of help clear your mind, to meditation, again, same thing, help process the sort of the overnight stuff. Then you've got everything from eating the right food or eating the same food. It's easier if it's the same every day. If you're someone that's big on health, maybe it's a fruit like vegetable smoothie that you make. Whatever it happens to be, right? Everyone has their own thing that they do, but most of the time it's intentional. That's the thing. Morning routines have an intention behind them. They have a reason for doing them, and that can help speed things up. So over time, your morning routine will get easier. Your morning routine will become more effective because your body wakes up prepared for it. The more you do it, it gets used to it. So if you're someone that drinks a liter of water, they go for a walk, they come back, they have like a smoothie, they then do some journaling or something while they have their morning drink or whatever it is, and then they go about their day. And the journaling can include like to-do list for the day as well, if you're someone that likes to run off lists. It helps because you can. So, if you're someone that wants to lose weight, wants to be healthier, incorporating like water or a vitamin smoothie shake or something every day gives you the peace of mind that you've had that covered. You've done it. You've ticked that box, so to speak. Not that it's about going through the motions. It's about making sure that you cover the things that are important to you every morning and putting a routine together, putting a system in place for your mornings can make the world of a difference. And if you've got family, get them involved so it's not a case of, oh, I've got a family, therefore I can't do it. If it's important to you, getting your children involved is also going to help them. The amount of kids that should probably be meditating or journaling now is probably going through the roof. You'd be surprised at how much better they will be when it comes to approaching their day if they do the same as you. And building in consistency over time is what makes people successful that you see. So everyone that's like, oh, well, I'm struggling to be healthy. It's like, okay, well, the person that's been healthy for about 10 years, they will be healthier than someone that's trying and struggling to start it. Not because it was never hard for that other person, but because they've been doing it 10 years, they get the benefit of the consistency. And that's what you want to do, right? Someone that journals for 10 years because their parents got them into it when they were younger, they will be much more better off than someone that's just starting. So don't discount the fact that you can start it at any age, okay? Just I felt the need to mention that. So yes, they're helpful. Cover your bases, tick your boxes, cover different things that are physical, different things that are mental. Can turn it into a game can be helpful. Sometimes the routine can be monotonous, can be a pain, can be boring. Turning it into a game and getting other people involved. Maybe having like a support group so that every week you meet up, you message, you're on a group call of how many days did you do your morning routine this week? Did you change it up? Because here's the thing. If you want to put exercise in there, that exercise can be different. But you've covered the exercise part of it. How you tick that box is ultimately up to you. You have a choice where that's concerned. I hope that makes sense. So how it looks is completely up to you. You can have a routine that looks different every single day, but you're still covering the bases with whatever it is that you want to do. So that's the difference, is the strategy and how it looks can be different, but the principles never change. So you want something that increases your energy, increases your clarity, and increases your ability to attack the day. That's what it's there for. You know, some of it, you benefit from the consistency, like journaling and meditating. They're mental strategies that work because you do them every single day. It's not a case of you get like a tablet for like a it's not like a painkiller, let's say. You take it, the pain goes away. It's not like that. You do it all the time, and it keeps you mentally strong and mentally stable. So that's what it's there for. But yeah, I'm rabbiting on a little bit too far now. But yes, very helpful. I would suggest that you put a routine in. It only needs to be like 20 minutes, 10 minutes, and you can build on it. And it's based on start with one habit, and then add a second one, and then add a third one, and then see how you can be effective with it, i.e. do it in the short amount of time, so that like you don't have a morning routine that takes like 3 hours, and it becomes your entire morning at that point. And then it's like, okay, I'm getting ready for the afternoon now, I've just done my morning routine. So it wants to be effective, it wants to be quick, sharp, cover all the bases that you need covered, and then you can go about your day. I hope that makes sense. Feel free to share it. Tell people about the show, loving the reviews that people are sending, whether it be through their app or just messaging me. It's been amazing. Loving the show so far. Have an amazing rest of the day, and I look forward to answering more of your questions.